What is up, guys? Welcome back to Texas Mega Bassin. Today, me and Josh are going out fishing this pond we call Rock on the golf course nearby our house, so hopefully you can slam. See you guys at the pond.
That's a pig. Psych. Get me. Yep. Really? There we are. Second fish of the day for me. First one's off camera, so first fish on camera. See you. Look what would have happened. Oh. Oh, yep. Got him. These fish all feel pretty good at the beginning. Hey, that's a better one for sure. Jeez. Come on. They have so much energy. Jeez, come up here. What are you doing? All right, guys, caught this fish. Got her out, let's go. Let's get her back in, she's ready.
Good bass fish, first of the day.
There she is, nice little bass.
What was that, the fourth time you casted right there?
Really, bro?
Go in there.
I'm not going in.
Why not?
You're in the water. Yeah, flop back in. What are you doing? I believe.
Just push him with your rod tip.
There you go. Oh nope. My god.
I wanna see it.
Nope, I ain't going in there.
That way. That way.
Fish can be so stupid at
the water. Yeah, they're not smart.
Nice. Go with the butt of your rod.
Oh, I'll do it.
And not
here.
There we go.
What?
Dude, you're not the smartest fish in the ocean. There you go. If he swims back this way.
He's gonna swim back.
I think he's stuck on that branch.
He might. Good observation, Jackson. Come on. No. Oh, no. There you go.
I'm stupid.
You caught him. You got a fish. There he goes.
What a dandy fish. Good little one pounder.
I'll give it a bison release.
Alright. There goes the bison release, boys.
There we go. Third fish today for me. Couple off camera. Here we go. Give her the bison release.
No.